battery systems will shut down in 5 minutes.
Suit computer online. Dr. Virginal Fury, EA systems are 100%.
Not on P-Lock. Systems check. AGF online. Apogee kit motor online. Anti-inertial thrusters initialized.
I've got the auto launch program online. I'm arming it now.
Clock D-Lock 9K Ogun. IMU online. DCM flat. AVVI engaged. Launch release system not responding.
That's not good.
No, it isn't.
Okay, let's try it another way.
LRS not responding. Failure to engage.
Come on.
Launch release system not responding.
Lieutenant Senton, suit seal 100%. Air supply 100%.
Ignition system go. Net landing system check. I'm sorry. Launch release system not responding.
Okay, guys. Listen up. The MEV's not supplying power to the launch release system. I'm gonna have to stay back and arm it manually.
Commander, with all due respect, we're not leaving without you.
Hey, it's not up for debate.
Cut the auto guidance system and try to reboot the arm.
No, we don't have time. Santon, you're in charge. I hope you like the saddle. Lock it up, gentlemen.
Lieutenant Santon, MEV launch systems ready. Launch on your command.
Crew secure.
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 The MEV guidance system is scanning for the HAV transponder. MEV launch sequence initiated.
We're green across the board.
Boosters online. Fuel in D-tanks.
God, I hope she makes it.
Commander, primary system shut down in 50 seconds.
Launch!
Systems out. Blair must have cooked the chip.
I thought MEV was shielded.
Complain later. I'm going to manual flight.